So here we are in Daytona for the dual free race show. The cars are lined up and can't wait to get racing. So Daytona, big important race. Some headlines going into today's race. Brendan Poole locked up the pole. He just needs to maintain the pole and he will start first in the 500. If he wrecks, that pole position will end, and he will not start on the pole. Starting second is AJ Allmendinger, the Clash winner. He's looking to do amazing in Speed Weeks and win his second race in a row. Another big headlines is Cody Coughlin and Ben Rhodes both missed inspection and will have to start from the rear in the duels. They will also have to work their way up the front. Other guys missed out on qualifying after they failed inspection, Landon Castle and Michael McDowell. So now we're going to show you the lap that Brendan Poole made to get the pole. Okay, so here he goes. 3-1. And down the back stretch. Through the turn and back around. So that was Brendan Poole's lap. He won the pole with that lap. So Daytona is not always the best track to, like, you know, pass and stuff, but it should be interesting to see who wins. Bubba Wallace also qualified second. He'll have the same situation. He has to start on the pole for second, so if he just has to maintain that spot. So, we'll see what will happen in the duels. So, okay, just kidding. There's one more headline. Monster Energy actually backed out as the series sponsor. So that means there was a new series sponsor going on this year. Same logo as before, but now it's Panasonic sponsoring NASCAR. Xfinity has an Xfinity series deal until 2024. And the truck series deal is until 2022. So, big headline because now NOS is actually with Kyle Busch. So Monster Energy backed out to allow NOS to come up, and they needed a new series sponsor. Monster Energy still went about 3 years in the series, which is the shortest amount of time the sponsor has gone. Except for Nextel, but technically Nextel is Sprint. So, well, that's the pre-race show for the duels.